Pleasanton is the jewel of the Tri-Valley area. It is conveniently located in the San Francisco East Bay Area, at the intersection of Interstates 580 and 680. It is a regional transportation hub with Bay Area Rapid Transit, or BART for short, which provides transportation to San Francisco, Oakland, and other Bay Area communities. The ACE train provides transportation to Silicon Valley. Pleasanton prides itself on its family-oriented community with numerous parks and recreational facilities. Our outstanding schools have received awards, both state and national. Hacienda Business Park in Pleasanton is the largest business park in Northern California. The city boasts over 50,000 jobs with national and regional offices such as Safeway, Oracle, Polycom, Clorox, and Workday located within its borders. RE/MAX Accord is your Pleasanton real estate specialist and can provide unrivaled services for all types of home sellers and buyers in the city that has something to offer everyone, whether you're looking for your first home, to trade up, downsize or move into a luxury home estate. RE/MAX Accord is your brokerage of choice. Downtown Pleasanton is the heart of the community. Locals love to gather and stroll the downtown streets, partaking in the fabulous restaurants and shops and enjoying the historical buildings. On Saturday mornings, a farmer's market sets up on several blocks with flowers, local produce, and entertainment. On Friday nights in the summer, locals gather at the downtown park for picnics and to listen and dance to bands. From May through September, the city hosts First Wednesday celebrations, a street fair in the downtown area celebrating a different theme each month. The arts are very much alive in Pleasanton, with art galleries and performances at the Firehouse Arts Center and Amador Theater. Pleasanton is over 100 years old. It was a former Wells Fargo stagecoach stop and an important link in the Transcontinental Railway. Phoebe Apperson Hearst, William Randolph Hearst's mother, was a famous resident who built a palatial home in the area that is known as Castlewood. Her estate was considered as one of the possible locations for the United Nations. Pleasanton was also known throughout the world for its hops and roses, Jackson Perkins. Alameda County Fairgrounds is located on the western edge of town and is used for regional and statewide events. It boasts the oldest continuously operating horse racing track in the nation. It was a very small community until the 60s and 70s when they adopted a new direction and became the city of planned progress. A Forbes survey in 2009 ranked Pleasanton as one of America's top hometown spots. In 2010, CNN Money placed Pleasanton number 63 in its survey of best places to live. Visit our Pleasanton office located at 5950 Stone Ridge Drive to talk to one of our Pleasanton real estate agents about any of your real estate needs or to get more information on the existing real estate market.